Thank you. Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak. Very well, then take note.
Brought thee here, did they not? Dost thou the gods serve, or merely that role affect?
Yes.
Yes, of course. How wouldst one such as thee do service to the gods? I have intimate knowledge of thy kind. I know thy want. The dark soul, is it not? Why else wouldst one deign to visit this dung heap? Give rest to thy falsity. I would be an ally to thee. If it is the dark soul thou desirest, then seek Filianor's church at the base of the cliff. There wilt thou the sleeping princess waken. Her slumber is a deceit, a lid covering an overgrown privy, a prop to keep thee from the dark soul of thine desire. Worry not, I am a true friend to thee. If thou art yet human, the urge will soon begin to swell. To curse the gods and bring ruin upon this accursed heap of dung. Now, yearly to Filianor's church at the base of the cliff to rouse the sleeping princess. If thou yet the dark soul desirest. Now, yearly to if thou.
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the cake, Nari. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flame.
Thank you. Ashen One. Be one.
Thank you. Many of us are by the fire, forsaken. I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred, but like two eyes which gaze upon the other. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. One was a wayfaring knight on an endless, forbidden search. Only the abyss granted closure, if not reunion with his beloved. Fear not the dark, my friend, and let the feast begin. Many of us are by the fire, forsaken. I speak of thine kind and mine. Behold this city. We are kindred. Fear not the and let the feast. One was away only fear.
Welcome home, Spe. Very well. Then take nourishment. Farewell, Ashen.
One.
Welcome home, Ashen Wasp. Very well, then take note.
Okay.